Will Richard Gutierrez join KathNiel fantasy series La Luna Sangre? Is Richard Gutierrez join Kathryn Bernardo and Daniel Padilla's upcoming teleserye La Luna Sangre? According to Jojo Gabinete's Abante column published on May 12, there have been talks for Richard to have a special participation in the ABS-CBN fantasy series. The columnist wrote, Narinig namin ang balita na may special participation si Richard Gutierrez sa bagong programa ng ABS-CBN na mapapanood sa June 2017. It was already announced beforehand that Richard's former love team partner Angel Locsin will have a special appearance in the series. Angel top-billed La Luna Sangre's first two installments, Lobo, 2008, and Imortal, 2010-2011. Aside from Angel, ABS-CBN actor John Lloyd Cruz will also appear in the pilot week of the series. John Lloyd is Angel's partner in Imortal, wherein he played a vampire. Richard in ABS-CBN? If the report is confirmed to be true, La Luna Sangre will be Richard's first appearance on a Capamilia teleserye. The actor started his career in GMA7, where he became a part of the clique, 2001-2004. This youth-oriented show was where he first worked with Angel. However, at that time, they played the twins Enzo and Charlie. After appearing in the teleserye's I Calling Ang Mama Lin, 2001-2002, and Habang Biling Ka, 2002-2003, Richard was launched as a lead actor in the fantasy series Malign, 2004. His launch was then followed by a string of solo telefantasies including, Sugo, 2005, Captain Barbell, 2006, 2011, Lupin, 2007, Commandag, 2007, and Codename, Acero, 2008. He was also able to do the teleserye's Full House, 2009, McBiling King Mulai, 2012, and Love and Lies, 2013. When his contract with GMA expired, he was able to do guestings in Capamilia shows such as Capamilia Deal or No Deal and It's Showtime. In 2016, Richard also did the short-lived fantasy series Ang Panday aired on TV5. Last May 9, it was announced that Richard will reunite with Angel for a movie produced by Star Cinema, which also stars Angelica Panganiban. Will Richard Gutierrez join KathNiel fantasy series La Luna Sangre?